And joining us now here in the studio are two of the headliners of the Pistahan Parade and Festival in San Francisco, couple media star Matteo Guidicelli and The Voice Philippines finalist Morisette Amon. Thank you for joining us here, Matteo and Morisette.
Hi, thank you very much for having us.
Simulan natin dito kay Matteo. Napag-alaman ko na tumira ka pala sa Chicago.
Yes, I actually studied. I did my university in Chicago.
Oh.
Southside Chicago. It was really, really cold.
And how was your adventure there?
It was amazing, and I got to meet a lot of friends, a lot of special people in my life that up to now we still keep in contact. And you know, living in the States is different. It's such a nice, beautiful experience that I'll never forget. I mean,
ito hin never forget din ng mga kababayan natin pinapatanong sa akin para sa iyo. Kasi usap-usapan daw na nagkakalabuan kayo ni Sarah Geronimo. Pero meron namang isang video na nagpakita na lumapit siya sa iyo doon sa Iron Man race, may picture at ang sweet-sweet niyong dalawa. Parang may kiss pa yata niyo ba kung hindi ako nagkakamali. Ano ba talaga ang score ng pagmamahala ninyo ni Sarah?
No, we're good. Everything's fine. And
kayo pa rin?
Oh, naman po. Yes, yes. Wala nang problema sa relationship namin. We just try to keep it separate from work. You know, we just work and our relationship in a different, kumbaga, different view from work and real life. So, everything's fine.
Okay. Morisette, ikaw naman. Kamukha mo daw si Sarah Geronimo.
Nakakahiya nga tumabi po kay Matteo.
Kamukha mo, at hindi lang yan, parang ano, coach mo pa siya, di ba?
Opo, sa The Voice.
Pero ano yung feeling mo? Okay lang ba yun sa'yo? O mas gusto mo na meron kang sariling identity?
Well, of course, it's an honor na to be compared po sa idol ko. Kasi nung bago po kasi nag-audition si The Voice, tinanong sa amin kung sino gusto naming coach. Mm-hmm. And then I would always say it would be Coach Sarah yung gusto ko. And then, yun nga po, siya lang yung umikot. So I got to work with her, got to meet her more, got to know her more, and she was just super nakakataba ng puso kasi na ganun siya kabait. Uh-huh. Ganun siya ka-passionate.
Kaya love na love ni Matteo.
Diba? No wonder!
Wow. Pero among the foreign artists, sino naman yung pinakamalaking influensya sa'yo?
Foreign artists, si Jessie J po. Si Jessie J.
She sang with Jessie J.
Oh,
yeah. Jessie J pulled her up and sang in the concert together.
Okay. Talaga naman pinasaya niyo ang ating mga kapamilya dito sa North America dahil sa pagdalaw niyo dito. Thank you very much sa inyo.
Thank you po.
And before we go, mga kapamilya, let us listen to the beautiful voices of Matteo and Morisette. Ako po si Jel Santos Relos. Hanggang bukas.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Sunshine, she's here, you could take a break.
Oh, I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space.
With the air like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room
without a roof. Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like
happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what
happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. That's what you wanna do.
Give me your attention, baby. I gotta tell you something about yourself.
Hey, you're wonderful, flawless, oh, you're a sexy lady. But you walk around here like you wanna be someone else.
I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine. Oh, girl, I'm gonna show you when you're mine, oh, mine. Everybody.
Mine, oh.